Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about CHAD syndrome imaging. Terminology CHAD is come from Columbumba, CHAD anomaly, a tracing of form, restrict mental and somatic development, genital hypoplasia, ear anomaly. Major sign Columbumba, corneal atresia, semicircular canal, hypoplasia, aplasia, cranial nerve involvement. Minor sign, hindbrain, external middle ear, cardiac esophageal malformation, hypothalamal hypophyseal dysfunction, intellectual disability. Presentation. Most common signs symptoms, airway obstruction, feeding difficulty, gastroesophageal tract, facial dysmorphia, cleft lip and palate, low set, cup set, head, ear, and deafness, cardiac symptoms, GOF, growth, retardation, genital hypoplasia, central hypogonadism, colobombar, microphthalmia, anosmia, developmental delay, autism. Other signs symptoms, first of palsy, dysphagia, T cell deficiency. Epidemiology, birth incident, 1 in 12,000, phenotype variability, associated with paternal order mutation, often with more advanced paternal age. Imaging. Corneal atresia, colobomba, cleft lip palate, hypoplastic vestibule, and hypoplastic absent SCC. Malleflexion, apical plus minus middle turn plus second modulus, or single cochlear turn hypoplasia, stenotic atretic cochlear nerve canal, stenotic atretic oval window plus minus overlying anomalous tympanic segment of CN7, large emissary vein, hypoplasia of basal occipital put bacilli in vagination and vertebral anomaly, hypoplastic bone, uplifted vermis plus minus cerebellar malformation, CN hypoplasia, aplasia, mainly CN1, CN7, and CNH. This is tissue in a 3-year-old girl with multiple congenital anomaly and a CHD7 gene mutation, revealed bilateral colobomas near the optic nerve, insertion onto the globe. Axial bone CT in same child, so right-sided prominent osseous corneal atresia with a fluid level within the nasal cavity. This combination of findings should raise the question of CHAD syndrome and alert the imager to closely assess the temporal bone and scalp base for additional anomaly. Axial bone CT in the same patient with the CHAD syndrome reveal hypoplastic vestibule with absence of semicircular canal. The cochlea is hypoplastic with prominence of the modulus and narrowing of the cochlear nerve canal, suggesting cochlear nerve depressing. Dysmorphic ossicles are partially visualized. T2 MRI in the same patient, child show absent left and diminutive right olfactory bulb. Sagittal T1 MRI in a 16-month-old boy with CHD7 mutation demonstrate a partially empty cella and the infundibulum is not seen. Note the severe hypoplasia of basal occiput with bacillar invagination. The cone is hypoplastic. Treatment, surgical repair, cancer anomaly, trigeal fistula, corona, dressing, supportive therapy, mutation, and breast intervention for development for delay and hearing aids. Thank you.